Let's move along right now to Hilti, which is a major building and construction company. Dave Perkins, trade director.
Hello.
How
nice
are you?
To meet you?
Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
What did you bring along with us? I see we have some show and tell toys.
Absolutely. Hilti would like to bring props and make sure we show
absolutely
what it is that we're introducing.
And this is what you're showing at the show this year?
That's correct. You know, we like to take advantage. For us, World of Concrete's an opportunity to showcase the latest innovation that we're
sure.
bringing to the marketplace. And this year, we're excited about two specific products. First is what we call the TE30A. It's the fastest combi hammer in its class. It's the first brushless motor in its class.
Wow.
And on top of all that, it's cordless. So it's the industry's first cordless combi hammer on the marketplace today. So we're pretty excited that we have World of Concrete to showcase this and bring this out and let customers come see that innovation.
Now, does this have differing drill bits and
different
drill attachments available?
It's an SDS connection end, which is a standard industry connection end.
Sure.
It'll drill all the way to about a 3.5-inch hole in masonry, 1-inch hole in concrete,
right.
faster than anything in the market on it for that weight class. It's a 12-inch.
Now,
class.
You got a couple of other things here as
correct.
Well. This is a...
This right here, the second innovation that we're introducing to the marketplace is the first hollow drill bit.
All right.
What this does is this works in connection with adhesive anchoring products.
Yes.
So contractors that are anchoring or rebar doweling, one of the biggest headaches and challenges is cleaning the hole. It wastes time, it hurts productivity. So what we've introduced this year is the hollow drill bit system, which actually hooks to a vacuum. So as the contractor's drilling, you can see the portholes.
I see the portholes in there now.
The
I was thinking, all right, how is this working? What's the concept behind it?
Yep.
And now
so
as you explain it.
The vacuum cleans the hole as the contractor drills.
Oh, my. My.
Now, what's really
excellent
about this is you can use this in conjunction with our HY200 adhesive. So now you have an approved system that allows the contractor to drill with the hollow drill bit, insert the adhesive in the hole and the rod, and they're done. There's no post-cleaning that's involved.
So what you've done is taken and adapted products to the requirements that a contractor may need, and like you say, putting an adhesive there,
yep.
but then keeping it clean.
Keeping it clean.
And assisting in the entire process.
Absolutely. And you know, at the end of the day, time is money. It's making the contractor more productive.
Oh, sure,
on the
absolutely.
Job site.
Absolutely.
And then the last addition that goes with that is what we call as our Hilti Z Rod.
All
this
right.
works with the same system, but now if you're not able to drill it with a hollow drill bit, you're able to install this as an anchoring rod without having to clean the hole at all.
Really?
So because of the unique design within this system
all right.
you can use with HY200 adhesive, the contractor no longer needs to clean the hole. They drill, twist in the rod, and walk away. So it's all about productivity and making them faster on the job when it comes to anchoring applications.
It's amazing. I tell you, all the R&D that's going on in the industry out there and to try to make that contractor and that worker just more productive and more
safer.
Efficient, safer,
absolutely.
And certainly to give him a better tool to work with.
Absolutely.
All right, great. Dave Perkins, trade director of building and construction for Hilti, and I'll tell you, this is a pretty sweet looking little tool
great.
Here.
Thank you.
Excellent. Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well. Thanks
glad
for your
you
time.
Stopped by.
All righty.
And you're located where?
We're outside. They're hard to miss us, but we're booth 3600.
Okay. And folks can contact you through Hilti.com?
Yep, it's www.us.hilti.com. They can reach us online. They can reach us in our stores. We're available everywhere.
There you go, folks. All brand new equipment, and I'm sure you'll want to get to your Hilti dealer, distributor, as soon as you can to check these out because they're very, very unique for the building industry.